not eat money, but they eat ritual. They do ritual for them, they eat, and from there everything will be alright. And that's what we do for witchcraft when we work for people. Because somebody cannot whistle and continue to eat. You either whistle or you leave this thing. And when we do ritual, we go and give it to beggars. Anywhere they say we should put it, either in the junction, either in the market, we go and put it there. Whatever worry that person that we did that ritual for, everything will be alright for the person.
So you're talking about the eborita, sir.
Huh?
You're talking about something like eborita and all this
kind of eborita and all these things. Even in the they put it some in a big market. They put some, if you go to some place that is solo there, yes, there's sir. A place they put something there. Panada. Do you know that panada? That panada, if you have to go there, take part of that echo there and eat it, whatever be anybody problem is gone. But nobody can do it. Not everybody can do it. Ah, you go there, body that. Huh? Now, this Christian that said Christian is good. Christian is good. You know, the European brought religion to this country. They make it to divide us. To see that put us in problem. Now, during the time of Roman Catholic and Anglican,
yes, sir.
There was peace in Nigeria. In the worship, even church members can live together. But now you cannot sit with the church member.
Free.
You cannot sit with the church member with all this in my hand. Who is devil? They are misleading them. They will say we want to do marriage in the court. After doing the marriage, within a short time, the
marriage is collapsed.
And no more again. The pastor are using them. The pastor are having about 10 girlfriends in the church. More than 20. And they didn't know that they are committing themselves. Because when you shake a woman that you are having sex with, married woman, it's a big taboo.
Jesus.
It's a blame on her. It's a grief serious. That will serious perpetuation for that person doing
in
so.
In the future.
Yes, in future.
That person might even die with serious death.
Anything can happen to that person. So, the religion too, they should be very careful. Because during the time of this time when they have CMS, Catholic, there's peace.
The hospitals were free, the hospitals were free. But today now, we have a church that their schools are very expensive. The Nigerian people are sick, they need 4 million for kidney transplant.
Some people in their church are hungry, they don't have cover. They still contribute from them. They have international church, they have their own plane. Can you identify in the Bible where Jesus Christ have ordinary horse?
He didn't even have any. It was just a donkey that he borrowed.
He borrowed
it. To get from one place to another. Yes, to honor him, sir.
That's all. But now, they say if Jesus, one pastor was saying, I think Jesus is alive now. He'll be riding limousine. God, Jesus Christ is not after all those things. If we are really a Christian, you worship within your mind, not that to be sacrifice that I am this, I am that, I am doing. It's not the best. There are a lot of problems coming to them. All these pastors, they will have money, but most of this money they have, they cannot bury them with it. They cannot bury their houses with them. Their next generation, their children, their grandchildren, they will suffer for all what they are doing now.
You know, there's going to be spiritual repercussions.
But they accumulated money in the wrong way. So the repercussion is from God. It will happen.
So you say that Nigeria should not jettison culture and tradition?
Huh?
You say Nigeria should not jettison culture and tradition, sir?
Yes. Because it's very important.
Okay.
Now it is only here they respect traditionalists. People, after this our program, people are consulting me all over the world. Politicians, they are commending me that I can talk this type of saying this type of program. Even in your DC, they say the man that recorded me that they are God sent people. Because if you are afraid that they will not arrest me, you will not do this sort of job.
Yes, sir.
So now it is only Nigeria here, the jettison our program, our culture. And they are going in the night to go and consult. And those who they are going in the night because they know that they are afraid, they will chop them. Nobody can hear the meeting from them. You know? So it's not the best.
You are saying that Nigerians are advised to come for spiritual healing?
Yes, Nigerian Politicians are advised to come for spiritual healing now, because such as stroke, diabetes, spiritual attack, personally in the dream. I mean, having sex in the dream, you know, having sex in the dream. They call it sex poopy and ikubis. You know, if a man have sex in the dream, they take his power. But if you are a woman, because they discharge in the body, it's bad blood, disappointment, and evil forces. So there are something we used to do for them. There are a lot of people in overseas now. They should be very careful. They should do something, because the Igbo people have pinned them down. If you see a lot of graduates, what they are doing in overseas, when they come in from this program, I'm tired, sorry for them. Some people are cleaning toilet. Some people are taking care of children. Some people are doing a lot of things, which is bad.
Washing dead bodies.
They washing dead bodies, do a lot of things. And they are graduating. They say, I want to go to overseas. I want to go to Australia, London. I want to go to overseas. I want to go. There are a lot of people suffering in London. If they are in this our Nigeria here, even though they don't get enough money, but they will chop. They will eat.
They will be
by the grace of God, they will have what they want. But they just say, I want to travel. I want to do this and that. It's all the best. Now, you both will have pinned them down. So people who have them to pay consultation of 5,000 naira, they will say, don't worry, by next week I will pay. By this thing I will do. Which is not the best. Why are they traveling? Now, what they want to do to them, they don't have paper. They don't give them papers. And they are there, some are under the bed for many months. Some a woman, you know.
Womanizing.
Fornicating. Force themselves into womanizing and everything. So, Nigerian politicians are advised to come to us to do something for protection. As though there are going to be a serious war very soon. First of all, army will face army. Then after masses too. There will be people fighting each other. So they should do something. They don't respect. They say, I cannot go to Habali. I cannot do. And they offer something who they have money. I don't charge them extraordinary money so that they can give me. No. I tell them what is good for them. So I predict for them. They started crying. Not that we just predict anyhow. You know, Sam, this is a palmistry. A palmistry.
No, but this palmistry. Okay, palmistry. Yes, sir.
It's an astrologer who read one time with the help of the palm. Me, I write Kabbalistic magic writing. Me, this Kabbalistic magic writing is like Muslim writing.
Yes, sir.
But I foresee for anything
Arabic,
for
like
people.
Arabic writing.
Like Arabic writing.
Yes, sir.
I foresee for anybody. This is pranic healing. We could have somebody in his absence, we could heal him. We could have a status, either resembler or no resembler. That's why we have that one there. Either resembler or no resembler. We could be treating that person, that area that worried that person. What worries him? We go. It is only a stroke. If the part of the body has been smaller than that of the other side, it's impossible to heal. If I see such a thing, self, I will not take teaching from them. So now, this is a history of magic, witchcraft, and occultism. If you have key to enter your house, you enter peacefully.
Yes, sir.
So there are a lot of people that come now, when they have witchcraft worrying them, they say, I cannot go to Babalawa, and they are in problem. It's not the best. We may not even sacrifice to anything at all, but we do work for the person, and what worries them, we go. Yes,
sir, but what do you think is the problem of our people? We discovered that a lot of people in Africa, especially in Lagos, they're just loafing around. I mean, you see a young graduates who is handsome, up to do. Some of them are sleeping around, they just have gigolo mothers. Some of them are living a life of gigolo and all that. And before you know it, they still want to travel around. So how can you save people from this gigoloism, sir? I mean, there's a lot of young people now that are now practicing gigolo. You just survive, sir.
But so, those people, my brother, they don't believe in anything.
Okay,
if you tell them you want to do anything for them, don't mind that, but I want to eat my money. Want to do, they go to church because they don't know pay in the church, and they don't worry because they'll be seeing ladies and everything there, so they like going. They can be going to church for 5 years, 6 years. What worry them will not go, and they will be going there. You know, pastors come to us, we call them here, we call them later. In Jesus' name, amen. We do wonders.
Pastor, Pentecostal pastors.
Not them, my brother, we won't mention them. Hmm. They are seeing me and I'm talking to them now. They know me.
No, sir. How can people get away from witchcraft, sir? You know, a lot of people have misfortune these days. You know, they want to do a project. The project is not coming up. A lot of people are just...
Some people
are walking now. You're just walking on this street now. There's no spider anywhere. But you just use your head to carry spider.
Yes.
Sir, what's the problem?
That one is how giving them as a sign that witchcraft is watching them. Hmm. There are a lot of things we should do for witchcraft. There is a lot of things we should do so that the witchcraft will leave you alone. Mm. Because it's everywhere. And no family in this world that a witchcraft is not there. Mm. So
as an investment, sir.
When somebody is there, say, oh, this boy, you want to become somebody within us, we wait there here. Know your father, know your generation. So there are something we could possess within our body that will make witchcraft to leave you. That's what Yoruba call a yonu. A yonu is many different. Mm. There are a lot of things we could lick, like they can do something with honey, they can do something to be washing there as a soap. There are do a lot of things, but there is one thing is here now. See,
okay, sir.
See this one now. Mm. It's a dust of a medicine.
Yes, sir.
We rub it here. If you have to rub it here, it will go inside. Mm. That is why India doesn't change people.
Indians.
They say Mupa, they are going their way. This our checking people in Nigeria is very, very bad though. Hmm. They can take one clock, they can infuse one evil person.
Okay, that lot by of checking.
Yes. By checking. Yes.
So it doesn't mean that people should be very careful.
By checking. If you know that you are going to meet many people, occupy your hand with something. Hmm. Whether your phone or to your phone. Thank you, my brother. Give this to him. Hmm. That's all. So you know that you accept that thing that he wanted to do to you. Hmm. It's very, very important. Hmm. Yes, witchcraft is born throughout the whole world. Hmm. They are very powerful.
So it's a universal
phenomenon. Yes, even in the church. Because it's the one who go after. Imagine something that happened at the East recently. Okay. Somebody, a churchman told him to go. Hmm. So he went and killed his mother. He removed the eye. Remove the breast, remove the prophet. He wanted to go and give it to Pastor.
Jesus Christ.
But I'm happy that those Igbo people, if it were Yoruba, they say, okay, hand it over to police. This one, they buried the boy alive.
That was a fantastic one, sir.
Yes.
They caught the boy and buried him alive.
Alive. Just like that. Hmm. So now, people look after money too much. Hmm. They don't even worry. I will not mention about that. Somebody wasn't here now. You have hotels. Very small boy, should be around 30. Hmm. The mother is working like a crazy person.
Yes.
And is having about 3 hotels here.
Mother wears just one clothes.
Hmm? A woman uses only one clothes here.
So she's mentally derailed, sir.
He has used the forces of his mother.
Child.
That is what we don't do here. Hmm. I've been in this area. I told them that this Bola Adegunloye Street, no thief can come there. And any woman that is pregnant, then we deliver safely. Hmm. That is my inheritance. That's my keeping 7 years in my mother's home, and God brought me out. So I love to do good to people so that everything will be alright for me. On every action of the opposite and equal reaction, what you do to people, you want God is going to give you as a return. No expert. No, all these politicians and what they are doing, they have the money, people are hungry under them. But when they want to become the either governor or anything, they will be holding people, they will give them money. Hey, carry them up, and after they might have been elected or this is nothing. Hmm. Which is not the best.
So I want to ask you again. People now, you see, what can make people to sleep? And some people are falling from 3-story buildings, some falling from mountain, you know, some people are climbing mountain in the dream, you know, all those kind of all sort of dreams. Some people are even sleeping with women in the dream, you know. So how can Africans get out of this? So people are even in London, but they are still facing this problem.
Yes.
In America, they are sleeping with the dream. So people have all sort of problems, misfortune. Some are in church for their 50-something years, they are not married.
Yes.
The pastor keep telling them to wait, that God is going to do it. Some are looking for children for as long as 20 years.
Because they don't want to go to the traditionalists. That's why they are having the problem. And the problem is elsewhere throughout the whole world. You know, for example there, somebody has sent me to India. So the woman was 54. Hmm. It's a celestial child of
Christ. 54 years.
Mm. So when he go to meet them for prayer, they say, how can this woman be pregnant? This woman will be like, I call the woman and say, madam, call your husband. Hmm. I will do something for you. pregnant.
He said, you, prophet, want to do medicine?
I said, yes, it's medicine. You call one leaf there, for a small, small like this, 19, you take it. Then you know cat. Cat doesn't have sex with the wife. Oh. The female will just lie down like this. The male will jump up high. Then you will be pregnant. Hmm. So there is something we could take from this the cat, the bone, and do everything and the bone it. Cut it here. The person will be pregnant. Hmm. Either the husband or not the husband that have sex with him, whatever be the case, will be pregnant.
Hmm.
So that's all. And about Mushka, my brother, people don't want to go within old people. There are a lot of things we could do. There's something we could give a mark in their body. Witchcraft will not come to them. You know, most of these our Nigerian ladies now, they are Obanje.
Hmm.
They used to go to water and every day. And somebody want to marry such a boy because it's beautiful.
Hmm.
The husband cannot get shishi.
Hmm. The husband will be struggling, sir.
Of course.
Oh, God.
Because the spirit husband
will. The husband will, the spirit of the heaven will not allow the husband to get money.
Hmm.
Because if you get money, you'll be taking care of it and it cannot come to them again.
Hmm.
And any lady that they have sex together in the dream, it's a bad woman.
Hmm.
Because the real husband has to come in life and sex, he will not get shishi in life. Things will be very bad for him. So there are a lot of things we need to do. A lady came to me recently and told him, he used to have sex 10 times in a day.
Jesus.
In the dream.
10 times in a day in the dream?
In the dream.
What kind of luck is that, sir?
And if you see this, they'll be very beautiful, very fine, but no husband, no boyfriend. You see, that nobody has ever come and say, I like you, like. You don't know, it's evil forces.
But since they are going to Pentecostal church, they are nothing.
Oh, good. Where the man tell you, using them.